In this video, I'm going to show you how to download YouTube videos. That is, how to download videos from YouTube. Of course, you can use either your PC, that is your laptop, or your phone to download YouTube videos. This our video is going to cover three sections. The very first section, how to download your own videos using either your PC or your phone, and then how to download other person's videos. Then after that, we are going to treat the alternatives about this, after seeing what YouTube has to tell us about downloading other person's videos. Let's dive right into that. First of all, to download from your PC, simply go to your PC or YouTube Studio and then go to content. On your content, you will see all your videos. If you want to download any of them, simply go to the three dots here and then click on download. Once you do that, you are going to see the download that you can begin here. You see, this is the. You can do exactly the same thing on your phone using the YT Studio. Go to your YT Studio, go to content, and then you see the video. This is our video. Click on the three dots here, then you see save to device. Once you go back, you will see it. Our video has downloaded. Okay. Then the next thing will be how to download other person's video. For instance, when we go to this place, we see videos that other persons, maybe this best laptop in 2025 Lenovo versus HP. I want to download this video. What do I do? If I click here, I'm going to see download. But if you click on this download, you will see that you are needed to subscribe to YouTube Premium. Now, what is YouTube Premium? On your channel, when you open YouTube, when you scroll down to more from YouTube, you are going to see YouTube Premium. YouTube Premium is a medium through which YouTube have provided opportunity for you to be able to listen to free music, to be able to listen to your videos or to view your videos, to be able to view your videos without having all the ads there. And then with what concerns us now, we're talking about how to download this video. You have to subscribe, and this, I know it sounds a bit, some people will be thinking, oh, what about third-party softwares? And that is actually what I want to warn you against. And then show you the alternative of what you can actually do so that your videos or your channel will not be terminated or you don't get strikes from YouTube. So for now, let us just explain this briefly, what you mean by YouTube Premium. YouTube Premium is this subscription model that you have. If you have never done it before, YouTube is going to give you 30 days, just a month trial for $0. You're not going to pay anything. If you have not done it before, but you want to have a video, simply go there and then click on this, try for 1 month free. What it's going to do is not going to download this video directly into your phone. Rather, it's going to download it within the YouTube ecosystem. That you'll be able to view it from YouTube without any ads. There are various plans here. We don't want to waste time on that. You can always check on them. You have the one for the students and family and then individuals. Okay, but rather what we want to talk about today is perhaps you don't know about YouTube stand or policy against third-party softwares, especially recently. You can see YouTube Terms of Service explicitly prohibits the use of third-party download services to obtain content from the platforms. These services, which includes tools like YouTube DL, 4K Video Downloader, YouTube Downloader, all these, they violate it. And when you check, if you have been able to download it in the past, you can even go to Play Store and be able to download these things or go to internet. But this time, you see that they are not allowed to do that. Once you put that, they are going to show you error. Why? It is because of this. So it is generally disallowed. Rather, there are things you can actually do. Actually, YouTube offers a legal way of downloading videos, and this is this premium. But what if you don't have the money? This is our alternative that we are trying to offer now. What if you don't have money to subscribe, or maybe your phone or your system is actually old, they cannot download these higher models. What do you do about it? Where you I don't have enough connectivity, what do you do? That is what I'm going to show you now. So YouTube fights third-party downloaders by blocking apps that violate terms of services, citing digital rights management and the copyright laws to prevent unauthorized access and downloads. If you are using these third-party apps, know you that YouTube can either terminate your channel or give you strikes or also take legal actions against you. So the smart thing for you to do is to open up that video you want to view and then go to this gear settings here, this setting icon, click on it, and again go and then go to quality. When you are in quality, normally the video may be in something like in 2K or in 3K, in 4K or 720 or even auto. Mostly there may be in auto. Always try to put it in something like a lower resolution, like 144. In this 144, you see that if your problem is about network connection, you see that it will now be easier for the video to play. And then if your problem is about data, you see that it becomes easier for you to play this without burning your data, without wasting your data unnecessarily. And if you are using a system or a laptop or a phone that is actually very low, that cannot play something like 2K videos or 4K videos, you can actually reduce it to the barest minimum and be able to use it. So I think this is the best option for you, because if you begin to seek for these third parties, it will eventually boomerang on you, and I would like it to happen to you. Actually, try to obey the rules of YouTube while gaining the value that you want from YouTube. And if you have the money, simply subscribe to that and you will be able to gain everything you need without breaking the banks. If you are using phone, let me show you what you can do too. If you want to join the premium, when you go to your phone, instead of using the YT Studio, go to YouTube. In YouTube, then click on your icon and then you scroll down, you will see get YouTube Premium, and you'll be able to access it just like you did in your system. So this is what you can do, be able to download your videos or videos of other persons. Which one do you prefer? Is it downloading videos from PC or downloading from your phone? Let us know in the comment section. If this video gives you value, please subscribe to this channel and then click on the bell icon.